There's words. Okay, you can join us if you like. We can.
I
a little bit of stage change here. We have to move over and make room for our percussion ensemble.
Thank you. my chores.
There's April, who lives on the telephone.
Yeah.
April just got out of school. Just graduated 7th grade yesterday. And Mom's asking me a question regarding tickets. Mom and I are actually going to see Mission Impossible 2, which debuted last week. And there they are. The Jolly Green Giant and Little Thumb. And our tickets are for 7.
Fun.
Yay. And we'll get a picture of Mom harvesting her strawberries. You gotta see this. This is... Mom grows the greatest strawberries anywhere. Aren't those
We're getting
lovely?
A big harvest this year too. Look at all these good puppies.
See, we're harvesting puppies. That's how good we are.
We're getting at least this much every day. Of course, guess who's eating them every day?
Becca. Becca-boo. Hi. Say, Dad. Where are we, guys?
At the St. George Temple.
And what are we doing? I mean, but what are we here for?
Swim the beaches.
Yeah.
Get away from everything. Vacation. Yeah.
Oh, we're on vacation. Sure enough. Okay, now we're on an adventure here. Can you see the monkey? Try to spot the monkey in the tree. I can't spot the monkey in the tree.
Spot
the monkey? Hey, Ben.
The taller you are, the less scary it becomes.
Whee!
What?
The taller you are, the less scary it becomes.
Yeah, we just had a nice time. We just went over to the visitor center.
Good time!
So what is today anyway? Today's June 9th.
I don't get trapped in the summer.
Of the year 2000. And this is the first day of our family vacation. We just left Narth Aram early this morning. And, this is our first official stop, I guess. And here we are in St. George. We're going to spend the night in Las Vegas tonight.
Yeah, it flies over pretty close.
Welcome to our California vacation. It's our fourth day out of 9 days. And we're just checking out of our hotel, which you can't see much of because this is like in the garage. But it's over there. See? It's our third hotel. It's a Holiday Inn Sports Hotel. I don't know.
Place to place. You can do, get this, you can do Priceline.
It's Holiday Inn.
Yeah.
And it was a nice hotel except for the
pool. We'll take the laptop. I want that pool.
And so.
Yeah. Okay. Let me go I'll just go check us out now.
April! April, over here! This is my
game. There's James with his Game Boy. He always plays his Game Boy. And there's Paul with his Game Boy. He always plays his Game Boy too. I think that's their life. There's Sarah. She's sitting right next to me. She got a penny from Mom when Mom went to the laundromat. Now let me see if I can get some more people.
Bark, bark, I'm a doggy, ruff, ruff.
I'm getting the normal middle seat. James and Sarah switch off. There's James. Going psycho, doing whatever he feels like.
And me too!
There's Ben.
Sorry, you don't have to be in every single
He has to sit there every time.
Why are you?
And there is Becca over there. Hey,
hello,
move your Game Boy so we can see Becca. She thinks that meal is pretty tasty.
Can I get a picture of her?
That's yummy! Sorry,
you don't have to be in every single film yet.
It's a new boogie board we got. It's really fun to play.
Yep, it's a boogie boogie board.
We catch the waves every single time. It's awesome. Mom just got back from doing our laundry and she's folding it on the dashboard now. She's amazing. She can do everything.
Holding a baby, doing laundry, working out, doing all that stuff.
There's Dad.
Way to go.
He brushed his teeth twice this week. We're so proud of him. And he's only shaved once. This is the California Highway. Oh, hello.
Alright, let's see. We probably want to take
a shot.
This is our old hotel we're just barely staying in. Dad got it really cheap at Priceline.
Is it up on MacArthur by where we went to church?
Yeah.
This is California. Dad's teasing me again. That isn't crazy.
That wasn't a wave. That was more like just a little, you know, that was a wave.
Burger King.
Burger King. We're looking for an IHOP.
That wasn't a wave. You can't call that a wave. That was a ripple.
That's like in front of me. I say it's child abuse.
Yes, we are making fun of you.
Yeah, April, you're a ripple.
I'm a ripple.
You know, I can't take it. This stuff is better off. Let's see here now.
This is really boring.
Maybe you gotta get a photo of Becca.
But it's California.
Just don't do that at
the best.
Don't do that at Hollywood where we're gonna be filming. Where people there are gonna be filming. Just don't go up to it and say, "Hi, my name's Carol." Like that or something, okay?
I haven't done it.
James, let's do that.
I can take some shots.
Hey, look at this Catholic church over here, guys. See it? That's an old mission style church. Look at that.
Wow.
Is that Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints?
No. Oh, and it's got its own carnival. About that. Yeah, that's what I like. I always try to go to a church with a good carnival. I always say, hey, if you want to go to the right church, find one with a carnival. That's what I always say.
Sir, don't do that ball.
It's right there.
Hey, look! It's an airplane, April.
Oh, we got the blue arrow.
The blue arrow is a big joke now because we're in Las Vegas and this guy started honking at us and going crazy. It's like a lot to us.
Warner.
Great stuff. Right in front of us. So Dad followed him until he got to where his stop was, and Dad just asked him really calmly what was the matter, and he said, "You had a blue arrow." He was this Japanese guy. And so the blue arrow is what we call every crazy driver now.
That's a cool looking McDonald's. Ooh, look at that one, guys.
It's a special McDonald's.
Where? Right there, Sarah. It's made out of brick.
Ew.
Hello, Rosalita.
You know, get those new type.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. That look kind of like a shark hospital. Hey, we discovered alcohol. It kills germs. This is part of you. The stuff we haven't watered down yet.
Oh, Sarah, look what I found.
What?
Hairpieces. We're on a very big chair pieces.
Yeah, we're definitely in the chemo builder. Question about that.
What's Latinoville?
The place where they're all the clicky, who's got what clothes.
And it takes away all your personality.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
Not involved
with. But you should have a choice.
If that's the only way you can express yourself is through your clothing.
Hi, Becca.
Then that's very sad.
You should have a choice what you want to wear. Not someone making you force you.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Give me a smile, Becca.
She
hasn't been smiling that much. She kind of got sick for leaving, so we prayed for her, and she kind of got better. So.
All is it on now?
Yes, it's on. Come on, give me a smile.
One time on their hair desk, Mom, so everybody can have poop behind, everybody can suffocate because of hairspray.
Ah!
Everybody.
Oh, she's teasing when I said that.
Mistake. Taquitos.
Come on, Becca, give me a smile.
That's where we should eat, right there.
Yeah, las molitas.
Oh, this is a slug bug. Want to get a beauty salon?
Yep, we are definitely in the Latino part of town. I have no idea where we are. We're probably heading completely wrong.
I said no.
Holy pong.
There's Dad's white hair right there. Should I zoom in a little more? Only that shade. Whoa, look at all those white hairs right there. Oh, yeah. There's Mom, the miracle woman. There's James.
The picking booger man. The picking booger man.
They're trying to look for an IHOP, so if you guys see any IHOPs down in your TV screens.
Which one?
Telephone
book. Tell me. No.
I put it where I was supposed
Whoa.
To put it.
Okay.
Oh, these are good little students.
There's a mine. What the heck? What is that?
That's because we were teasing them. Yeah.
Hello, Dad.
That was cute, though.
That was so cute.
That was cute. You just didn't see the ass, so you thought it was all.
Of course.
How bad are
you? But it was cute because it was a shock. Is that ass hot?
That's beautiful. I think we're downtown Santa Ana, guys.
Cool.
No, we are. This is downtown Santa Ana.
Look at all those buildings. Whoa.
I would say Santa
Ana. Whoa, oops. You got some major buildings here.
Yes, I know exactly where the map is. Where Mom put it in the first place and we couldn't find it. It's in the chocolate box thing, whatever.
Here we go for you.
It's there, I swear.
What
is
it? It's in August, right?
Mom, trust me, it's in there.
It's Becca.
Well, then the little
gray
monster came and stole it.
James, playing on his Game Boy.
I put it back there.
Don't hear that.
He's still playing. Get a better position so I can show you.
Trapped! Help! Get me out of here!
Hold on. I'm gonna leave you for a second, but I'll be back in just a few seconds. Okay, bye-bye. We're back.
Paul, Sarah's playing her Game Boy.
No, I don't play my Game Boy. James, move your shoulder so I can see your game. Put up to the screen.
Paul? I'll you something.
Ooh, it's a girl bat.
What?
A bat thing. Against a Venusaur. Cool. Okay. Now I have the Game Boy.
Pull over. Just get my bearings.
Whoa. on everything.
Okay, if I can just see that real quick, I'll stop here.
Oh, well.
Okay. Whoa.
Just get me into a battle so I can do it.
Oh, if I have a battle, I'm gonna do it.
Okay, then give me it. I wanna do a battle, April.
What is that? Lots of April in California. It's kinda crazy. We're gonna go to a baseball game tonight. Maybe I can get you back on there. Hopefully it'll bring the camera. But lots of strange cars. I met this one guy. His name was Prophet. Weird name too. And Adam. Adam and Prophet. What a weird names. They're pretty cool. They weren't ones of the Book of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. So we were gonna give him the Book of Mormon, but we didn't have one handy. So. But we told them that they could look in the church, in the one of the chapels or church. They can get you a free one there, but I don't know if they'll do it.
Because
this is Becca. Again, she's not giving me any smiles for this camera. Although she was getting some smiles from April, but she wasn't looking at them. Although she is talking, but. I don't know what else she'll do. Whoa!
See if it does that.
We're going to turns and turns.
Just keep on pushing.
I'm making you sick. Whoa!
Generally speaking.
Why bad? April, who are you battling?
A Nidorino.
Okay, good. You surf. If there's any surfs left. Okay, good. I'll kill him. Well, there's the family. Did I introduce you? Oh, yeah, Ben. There he is. Ben, whoa, get up here.
What other one should I use? What other Pokemon should I use?
Dragonite.
Another one.
Dragonite.
I wonder if
it's
another one.
No, Dragonite, that's the guy that I've been using. Because he needs to go up another level so we can get different things, different attacks.
I've been using Charizard, he's good.
There's no Charizard in my Game Boy. James has my Charizard. He stole it from me. Did I get everybody? Dad, the gray haired man, Sarah, crazy woman. The mom, crazy woman, Sarah, the weirdo, James, the Pokemon crazy man, Rebecca, the talker, Benjamin, just pretty much the annoying one, sorry to say, and April,
the Game Boy woman.
No, she's not really a Game Boy woman, she's just, she's the helper.
Make
a
woman.
And Sarah, the announcer, wants to announce everything. The one who wants to
I'm announcing.
Get all the attention. So let's just put the camera on Sarah for a long time. Let's do it.
Whoa. Don't get on my face.
So, well, see you there.
It means they're transmitting. It's on. CNN is on.
Okay. We're in Hollywood. We started out in Orange County, and now we're in Hollywood, and we still haven't found an IHOP.
Yep.
Five Denny's, though.
Something tells me we've probably passed one or two.
Five Denny's.
Yeah, five Denny's.
How many Denny's? At least five. It's been more than
that. At least.
I think it's been more than five. Or more like nine.
That tower right there is called CNN?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know.
I'm really bored.
I learned that.
Same here.
I don't know.
Yeah, there's a gas station.
Yeah.
There's our hubcap. You see it?
No.
There's the Chicago Tribune.
Doink.
That makes sense.
I am starving.
They're always tearing the city up. There's a spaghetti factory, guys.
Lunch for $4.25. Greater than the other buildings.
Ah. Look, guys, there's a Denny's
there's
up here.
There's a cheese grater on the building. It looks funny. Another Denny's?
Another Denny's. That's the 10th one. They must be very clean here for Denny's. Otherwise,
let's go, guys. Look
at McDonald's. This one's awesome. Has that little guy on it, which I have no idea who he is, but he looks awesome.
Well, instead of a McDonald's guy, they put a quick In-N-Out. The In-N-Out burger guy on there.
Like Dad said,
cool.
We're definitely going to IHOP.
IHOP.
This is not an option.
Hollywood.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
I
see one!
I see one!
To the left! To the left! To the left!
No!
That's
the
IHOP.
No! No! No!
We just found an IHOP. Because we're really
be
great.
Smart.
International House of Pancakes.
We found it!
Thank you. Sarah just got a sand crab?
April, put it in my hand. There's a sand crab.
What?
There's a sand crab right here. This is a sand crab that I just found. And I think it has a broken leg because it doesn't walk very good. And that's just it.
Sarah, come outside. Come sit for it. Sarah, not that close. Oh, isn't it cute? The end.
Paul, it might help. Take off the little lens cap.
Oops.
You're so smart, Paul.
Okay, we're just about to leave. We're getting ready to
Mom and Dad are making
leave California.
Paul, get Mom and Dad making out.
That booty round and round, move it, move it, move it. That booty round and round.
Well, holy Becca. Everybody's kind of excited. I don't know why, just to get in the pool. Oh, there's Becca. She's not real happy right now. There's Ben. I didn't get much of Ben last time.
I'll get her in her seat.
He's still covered by that seat.
He's wandering.
There's his mom.
Yeah. Okay.
I mean, that was
perfect moment. Just, you know, everything. Yeah. You know, he keeps on just organizing everything. I mean, we're just about to leave. I mean, we're ready. And Dan's being really annoying.
Cool! I am annoying!
Hee hee! Oh, this is
your turn for Sprite.
Milton!
Don't get him!
Milton! I'll see you later on in the trip, okay?
Okay,
bye. Hi, Paul. Hi.
Hey, Paul.
We're out in the desert.
You get better pictures if you take one's cap off.
I know. We're out in the desert, and it's gonna start getting really, really hot. We are kind of bored. My battery just died on my game with Sonic Sport. So, there's April.
I know she can have any kind of drink. Well, I can't do it
because
I just have peanut butter and it's kind of slippery.
You
up her
nose.
It's
kind of
slippery, huh?
So I'm zooming in my nose right now, but.
How do you know I'm zooming in, huh? Sick.
having fun with this camera.
You know how to feed her. You give her small amounts.
Hey, Rebecca.
Rebecca, you're just playing around. Get out of way.
Oh, Becca grew.
Everybody's dang bored. Tomorrow's Father's Day. We can do the God Dead Prince. Oh, this is our car. Did I make it brilliant? Whoa. That's a scary thing.
Where
we're going. We're just coming in on Las Vegas. Into the tower, Treasure Tower. And right there is the end of the look, so. This is awesome. Okay, we're finally getting closer to Las Vegas. There's the Luxor. And then there's a cool golden one. Somewhere over there is Transfer Tower.
Hey, you're gonna clean up everything you do. Eat the bag, put the room.
Where is?
There's the golden eye. There's the golden
building. I like it. Right into the top of
Right
there.
Oh,
yeah.
That was so amazing. They put a lot of money into
this place, you know that? Oh, yeah. Ah! This fly's been with us since we left. We just transported the fly all the way from California to Vegas.
That fly's obnoxious.
Oh, here you go. Get a shot of the Little Church of the West Wedding Chapel. Holy cow, what?
No, look at that pool!
Up there!
Oh, wow. So you can see the side, huh? That's pretty cool. Glass pool in. Haha, how about that?
I just want to go to that pool now.
That is pretty cool, isn't it?
That'd be so cool. Glass pool in.
That is pretty cool, isn't it?
Las Vegas!
I'll just find out.
It's a Luxor.
Can I get that? Bob Dylan.
It's the McDonald's. M&M's and Coca-Cola.
Oh, look, there's a Denny's.
Really?
Yeah. Why, there's a Denny's. Oh, I'll be darned. Look at that.
Let's go.
Yeah, there's a Denny's.
Can you see in the distance a ferry? Ooh, Caesar's Palace.
Look, there's a surf buffet right there.
Oops, sorry.
Daddy.
Huh?
To the left is a surf buffet.
Oh, wow.
I bet that's better than the circus buffet.
Yeah, should we go there? There's another one of those little Dodge, what you call them.
Yeah, those are pretty cars.
So there's a Holiday Inn right here on the strip.
There's a shrimp cocktail.
There's Paris.
What are we looking for at the Holiday Inn?
No, we're not looking for anything. We're just... Well, I'm looking for something, but I'm not telling.
So many money spent on this. It's amazing. Super amazing. And the Harley Davidson Cafe is in there, that looks pretty cool. There's a scary clown. He can bite you. Not as scary as the one at Circus Circus, though. That is a big motorcycle. There's Paris. Get some of the people in the back.
I'm turning into a donut.
went to the back. This car.
I took God to the
back. It's Ben. Beck is sleeping.
Listen to their song.
Get
their song on video.
She said,
yeah. Oh, she
knows.
Mom, shine it at me. Shine it at me. Oh, I stuck my hole.
I stuck my hole. I don't want you saying that.
Oh, I.
Don't, it's on.
Oh, it is.
Okay. Oh, I. Oh, I walked around the corner.
I walked around the block and I walked right into the donut shop. And I looked at the donut right out of the blue. And I said, oh, baby, I got the girl poo.
Yeah, Paul. Mom, make him stop.
When they get a fight, go ahead, you need to go poo.
Let's do it together. One, two, three, go.
Oh, I walked around the corner. I walked around the block. I walked right into a donut shop. And I took a donut right out of the blue and hit the lady a 5-cent piece. Well, she looked at the nickel and she looked at me and she said, by golly, this quarter, no, this nickel's no good to me. And I got a hole right in it. I can see right through. Well, honey,
well. The donut has a hole in it,
well,
too.
Well, lady. Donut got a hole in it too. Thanks for the donut. Goodbye.
Oh, I stuck my head in a little console.
Oh,
bless my
son. James is over there. James is just playing Pokemon.
I'm kind of boring.
Don't.
I think it'd be a lot better than getting upset like these two are.
I'm not getting upset. It's just her.
Well, you're being
Benjamin's
me.
Here. He's having a good time. He's occupied his time by shredding up the plastic bag and putting all the shoes on the floor down there. Can you see that? Anyway.
Hi, Becca.
Mom.
Rebecca's here.
Mommy, right here.
She's getting used to being in the car too.
Pretty good. I mean,
she's doing a really good job.
She's been awake since we've been here?
Yeah.
I thought she was asleep.
She's been doing really good. And she's pretty much over her sickness. When we left, she had a really severe cold and sore throat.
What?
Pablo.
What do I do?
Pablo.
See that innocent face?
Yeah, there it is again. What?
We've got it on tight, what he's trying to do.
What do I do? What?
What?
I didn't do anything.
What?
Oh, Megan's not.
We're in downtown Las Vegas right now.
I want to film Las Vegas, Mom.
There's the big man.
The big guy.
Well, we got to get a little bit of April since she's been taking all the pictures.
Oh, I like taking pictures.
She likes to take them. She just doesn't want to be behind. In front of the camera. She likes to be behind the camera. She's pulling at it.
I wanna get Caesar's Palace to open up.
Enter Caesar's World.
Caesar's Palace.
Caesar's not wearing any clothes.
But we really want more of April, because you know what? It'll be like the redwoods. We'll see tons of the redwoods, a little bit of the people. There's April. Isn't she beautiful? Look at her tan legs. Let's zoom in on those legs there, you know?
You're going to show us my boyfriend.
Treasure item. Treasure item.
Treasure item.
I'm not doing it, Sam. You're not seeing this little dog.
Shh. Oh, look over here. Look at Caesar's.
Okay,
there's the forum shops where we went in, remember?
We went in there. They're so...
That was really cool in there, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
See, there's those forum shops, Mom, that we went in. That's where they go back in. It's right back there.
Wow.
That was so cool.
That was neat in there.
Way cool.
We've already been here. This is on our way home. Just informing you.
And there's Treasure Island up ahead of us.
James is afraid of Treasure Island.
Mom's trying it at me!
And somewhere in Las Vegas is when our little blue arrow thing started. We're gonna get those palm trees where we live.
So?
This is awesome too, the mirage.
So it's still sick. It's on something. It's on a blanket. See? Look. That's on a blanket. See? So there.
It's like a mirage in the jungle.
Can you pause it for the second? Look at the misters.
Awesome. We stopped here.
That is a cool place.
That is way cool.
See, now they're going to be having the shows there. When do they start at 4?
4 o'clock. We just had one. What was the next one? 6?
I don't remember.
There was another one tonight. You gotta catch it.
We gotta
need to walk around at night too, because
we gotta get a show guide.
Well, it said it was posted right on it. It was like 4, and then at 6, and then at 10, something like that.
Okay. And then every 15 minutes, the mirage thing blows up.
Oh yeah, the volcano goes over. Yeah, you know.
Stardust? Not the Stratosphere Tower. It's huge. You can't see it here. It's small pizza. Goes. That's the top of it. And there's like some kind of roller coaster that goes on that drops down the middle of it. I could never do that. That's a nice car. Big Taco Bell.
Wow, these guys do a lot of stretching. 5 minutes of stretching. Stretch 5 minutes. And 3 minutes of stretching. 5 minutes of stretching. 5 minutes of stretching.
Oh, they're cool too.
So what they do is they take one day where they stretch a lot longer.
Mm-hmm.
There's
the days they do 5 minute stretches. Drugs. Okay, this clown is pretty scary. I know, Grandma, if you're watching this, you love this clown, but I think he looks like he's gonna like smack his lollipop on your head or something. He's like evil.
Evil. She's calling the circus clown evil of all things. Evil.
Okay, I'm just...
Ooh. You know what? I never thought he looked really nice either.
I think he's cool.
I think he's freaky.
I like the circus clown. I like Peeves. I think he's cool.
And you're standing under him especially. It looks like you're going to smack his lollipop on your head. Freeze! Circus acts! We went and saw those. It was fun.
I have no idea
where we're going now. Dad,
where are we going?
Where are we going?
Ouch. It's none of your business. Westward Ho, customer parking lot. Westward Ho!
Okay, we're back on the other side now. And Dad just got these humongous hot dogs.
At?
It's lots of fun.
Good for you.
They're huge. They're like foot-long hot dogs. And Grandma, if you're watching this, this has been a lot of big memories back too. And Mom got some shrimp cocktails too. And so now we're just going to the ferry. There's Treasure Island again. Now we can get a better look at this place. It's really cool. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a little.
And that's
a Las Vegas one so far.
Good, huh?
You're bad.
Ow, ow,
where's
ow.
April?
Go. Oh,
she's in the bathroom still.
Is this Vegas or is this Vegas?
Holly Chubby, and he's very fat too. He is a sweetie, and he's cute and precious too.
Dad, help me!
He's dumb.
I'm the cutest girl, Nora.
Hey!
Okay.
Mommy!
Oh, look. I'm walk around the corner. And I walk right up to the donut shop, and I pick out the donut right out of the room. And I hand it to the lady, a 5 cent piece.
Yeah.
She looked at the convention.
$5!
She looked
to me.
This quarter's nothing to me. And
we got a hole in the middle.
I can see right through. The lady, the donut's got a hole in it too.
Thanks for the donut.
Goodbye!
What the courtyard Marriott, our last day.
Look at those
deeds. Isn't that cute? Hi, Becca.
Is that a monkey? Yeah,
it's a monkey. Hi, Becca!
That's a little monkey.
That's Paul and James. They're always beating each other up. But they're having some fun. There's Sarah. Oh, there's Ben. There's James, he's a fish. There's even more a fish. There's Mom, she's so beautiful. Hi, Dad!
Hi!
There's Becca.
Yes!
She didn't know who you were.
I love you!
Becca! 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 Hi!
Say hi,
baby! Hi! That is so cute. She loves the water. Water. Marriott had stayed the first day. Now on our last day.
April! April!
Woohoo! Surfing Safari, Sarah! There's the boys.
Okay, I'll spin in circles.
Hi, Paul! Paul!
Okay, get up on.
Becca, Mom, and Ben only went in. Save Sarah! Stop. Paul, go get Sarah! Now everybody's tan, burnt, and burnt.
Hey, the camera.
Oh, geez. You okay?
Yeah.
That was Paul behind you.
Wait,
How tan Paul is.
Big old what? Hey bud, wanna try it again?
We are at the newest state monument. We're just getting out of color. It's raining, and we're all, well, it's sort of raining, but we're all dressed for California weather, and now we're in Utah weather, and it's kind of cold. I'm not Dora.
I'm no fool.
No, sir.
This is Cove Court.
It's raining.
It's,
Utah State Monument.
How's that feeling, huh?
I love rain.
Well, so far we've used all this stuff in the forest except the pot.
Cool. And we could use that, huh?
We haven't used Zoe yet. We haven't used
Zoe yet. That's my girl, huh?
It's so cool. Wow.
Oh, and it's the same thing as the
street.
Ooh, it's starting to rain.
That's the barn. Found that. Oh, the.
That's where they
sat the barn. This
is the number of years to prove it was to the right hardness.
Yes.
You know, it was like 10 years or something crazy like that.
Yes.
It was amazing.
But they were talking about that. They were saying that somebody was just a hand carved and they didn't go apart because
it was
wood. Yeah. And so they didn't have time to have a cure for 10 years.
Yeah.
So they would put them together, but then they didn't last a lot of time.
Move.
Looking out there and saying, well, okay, well, we're going to get to that part today. You know,
you just think about your little family. Oh,
cool.
I mean, these old times, how far could you go?
And there, with the head all over the front here, a fire hydrant.
Oh, we're spoiled. You guys want to go look in the barn real fast?
Okay, go look in the barn.
Thank you.
Have a
safe
trip. Bye-bye. Going in the barn. Run to the barn.
Ooh, is that Sarah Fair?
Yeah.
Your big snake?
This is fun video
to
right?
Should I pull your hair? Can
no.
I pull your hair?
You said it didn't even hurt.
I'm glad.
It would hurt if I did it to you.
I know. Oh.
Green in the barn.
Fine, how are you doing? Mr. Taylor from Taylor Exotic. Well, it's nice to meet you, Sister Taylor. So famous you got a city name down there.
I do. Isn't that funny? I said
wow.
It's just so that I can remember who I am. Right. How are you two? What's your name?
No,
Paul? And what's your name?
April.
April? Oh, you've got some city names.
and I have lots of grandkids and I love kids. Let me tell you about the barn. This is a neat old barn. Can you see our three-quarter horse right here? Our three-quarter horse, and you know what? It doesn't eat much.
No, but it doesn't.
Because he doesn't leave any mess behind.
No.
And he's quite quiet. He really doesn't make much noise.
It hates pretty well.
So we're kind of like him. This shows you how they would hook up the horses to the teams that they had. And they had, right here is called a collar. That's put on here where the strongest part of the horse is in their shoulders. Just like us. When you carry your backpack to school, it's on your shoulders. That's where the pull is. Yeah. That's the same thing the horse is. Mm. This is a bridle and a bit. The bit fits in the mouth.
So stuck to us by
right or left,
the fake
have
horse.
Him hold. These are blinders. What they're for is to keep him so that he's focused straight ahead. We like that for our kids, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
Focus straight ahead.
Yeah.
And nothing to distract
it's
you here or here.
Yeah.
Just focus. And that's what the horses do, because if something flares up that it disturbs them, mm-hmm. then they can run away.
Yeah.
And so that's what they're there for. Mm. Now, their barn is 60 feet by 60 foot, and it's 30 feet high. That's approximately three stories. And it has a big opening in here. The opening was made like that so that it would be able to have the big hay wagons come in. Mm. And they would unload the hay on both sides of the lofts for the horses. Mm. This would house 26 horses.
Oh, my gosh.
And the stagecoach had purchased several, the stagecoach company, and so they would house them here. Hmm. They also had the horses that the Hinckleys owned and the horses that the Pony Express, well, the mail carriers had. And so there was two boys that would stay in here and take care of those. And so this was kind of like a bunkhouse for them. They'd go in to eat with the Hinckleys and be taken care of there. But here, they would go ahead and be able to stay to groom and take care of the horses. They knew how to do it. You know what, if you take horses and then Hinckley from the stagecoach, they have to come the same way. Horses have to pull, always on the right side, one of them, always on the left side. If you cross them, they'll run away. So you have to keep them like this. So they pull them into the stalls like this. Then they take all the equipment off of them. When they got through and they had them rest and they hook them up, they back them up. Put it the same way, so this horse is always on the right. Because if they cross them over, they will not pull together and they will run away.
Oh my goodness.
And so they have to be trained right left. Then they make a good team.
Hmm.
For things you see in here, to do that. So you go a little faster. The little green thing's a corn planter that they use. And these are all different kinds of lead that they use for harnesses and for that they could use for to repair or to go ahead and make them out of them. Some of them are already made into things they could carry with. Pitchforks are three-pronged. And I understand that we have a four and a five-prong now, but they said that the three-pronged was easier because the hay didn't stick to it. It was like a scooping it out.
Yeah, right.
But now it kind of sticks in and you have to shake it off.
Yeah.
So I don't know why they didn't stay with a three-prong. It seems to be more...
Well, because in our world, everything more is better.
It's got to be updated.
More is better, and it's not always the case.
But anyway, this tells you just a little bit about the barn.
Wow.
It's a wonderful place.
Isn't this neat, you guys? Isn't this
fun barn.
Wow. I like the three-quarter horse. That's
have the openings there with the air will blow through. Both ends are like that. That's so that they can have air passage through here.
Yeah, get off
kept
the stuff
barn
in here. Yeah.
Cool. And also, if you had some damp hay and you brought it in, you stacked it and it became very hot and closed in, it could be a combustion and it could start a fire. So having this, it circulates the air.
Keeps the air.
And the two ladders going up on each end were the lookouts. So they could look out to watch for a battle, watch for any enemies coming in.
Yeah.
Of course, they don't need them after all, but they would go
for
that.
One for the fort if you needed to, huh?
Yeah, so that way they would know.
Thank you so much. Thank you. 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 Th
world. I don't have a Rebecca, but I don't have a Benjamin, but I sure like the name of Benjamin. We have 40 grandkids, and it's funny we don't have an
goodness.
April or a Benjamin or a Jane.
He's named after King
Paul.
Benjamin, huh?
Are you four? Well, that's why you're a big brother. Well, you're a big brother for Rebecca because you're four. You can help tend her, huh?
What do you mean?
You're kind of toy. That's a bigger in the yard, too. Dad feels like a kid again.
No, the
this one is there.
Here you go, April. You try it.
I don't want to try it. I won't be able to do it.
You can do it.
I won't be able to do it.
I'll bet you will.
I'm having fun video taping. Okay. Oh, the boys.
I showed you, now you show.
He doesn't quite have the art.
You're better than Nintendo.
No! I say it was way better.
James doesn't quite skill it. That's up.
Like I said, the key to is to figure out how to turn them. To get them to turn.
Yeah.
Get them, bring them back and go where you want them
to
go.
That's right. I served a mission down the Caribbean. You know, the American Republic and the U.S. down there playing with these two.
Yeah, I played.
Woohoo, Mom's doing it. And did it.
I got an easy one. I'm not too good at this. James, you know what? You should use it. It's for you. It's for the big kids. Roll up for the
loop. Get it here. You gotta roll them that way because it's downhill.
I believe you, that's hard.
Okay, got it figured out yet?
Oh, it feels like an outhouse.
Get one of those little ones.
Come on, woohoo! What's this do about it?
You got another one.
Well, that's great, April.
I didn't take pictures of you. I was very honest. Daddy took pictures of you.
No pictures. We're going to see the moo cow. Moo.
Wow, he has an antler like an oxen.
That's a long one. That's a Texas long.
Really? Yes, yeah. Go away.
Wow, look at that, huh?
Yep, sure is. They're lashing together. Used everything they
have. I'm afraid of that guy.
Look at Becca. Look at Becca. Look at
Becca. Look at her. Yeah, give him! Give him!
I don't think he meant to.
Yeah, two bodies. Nice to get them.
The donuts.
those are...
the other day. One of the guys had a can and put it in there just to show his kids.
Snapped it in half? Yeah.
Snapped it in half.
Yeah, that's a trap that they used. They would set, I won't do it because I don't want to pull that back. They would set that thing like that, and then they would snap on this.
They said that the animals, sometimes that they catch it, is actually in order to get out and chew their foot off to get out of it.
Yeah, they would. That would be kind of like a beaver trap there.
I don't know
if
that's a beaver or whether that is a... I'm trying to never mind.
Hi, Tab.
That's all right.
That's a bellows. That's probably the biggest one you've ever seen.
That is huge. Look at that. That's what they use to blow oxygen on the fire. To make it hotter.
Now, that's cow pie, too, right? That they make those with?
The camera, did you? Okay. Now, there's a lot of tools that you can go in there, especially today.
Oh, is there really?
Yeah. I'm not afraid of them, but I don't like them to surprise me.
There's a snake in there someplace. Oh my.
My husband doesn't like them, period. So I went in to look for him. Because one of the gals told me he was in there. He crawled in there under this
table. Little snakes?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mr.
There's a snake in there?
He's telling us that there are blow snakes all over around here.
Yeah, there are. In fact, the other day, did you tell you about the one that crawled up in the tree?
And yeah, and ate the eggs and the
eggs,
birds?
Yeah, and came crawling back. I didn't know if snakes could crawl. They guide them in, and these things are usually flat on the floor here. And don't swing on them.
Don't swing,
everybody
sis.
Wants to, but that...
Don't, sis.
If it won't hurt if she doesn't sit on them, but I don't want... You know, they come in and sit on them and then tip over and they get hurt.
Yeah.
But what they do is they bring them in, and they, you know, they lift this thing up and they put their heads through here.
Oh, okay.
And, of course, they've got narrow necks. And then they start working with these. These are also... So they can do all four at once.
Oh my
and
gosh.
This is the type of shoe they have right here.
Oxygen shoe? Oh my gosh. Wow.
And what they did with these is like bridge builders, you know. What they did with them is they couldn't take them with them once they built them as they were crossing the bridge, so they just left them there. And the next group that came along, you know, there's a very likely possibility that they need to have an ox that needed to have these shoes.
Don't push that fence.
Hey guys, don't touch, just look, okay? Just look.
So this is a grinding
stone. Wow, look at this, Chris.
And the way it operated, they've got it all wire tight because this one is so old it's dangerous. But you operated it with your foot.
Yeah, and then we get the thing spinning.
You're going around and you can sharpen knives and saws and axes and whatever you want to do.
Wow. See that?
We have a gentleman. Is a wheelwright. He came to the fort. He's quite a blacksmith and also a really talented builder. And he does a lot of stuff for the Joseph Smith Farm.
Oh.
And they just sent a whole big. They have a big moving van type of thing that the church has.
Becca, how old are you? Are you three? Good job.
Me and Emma, me and Emma.
We got you, Bob.
I'm not three, I'm two.
Am I
two?
Am I
three?
Becca, Olivia can't play. Who else you want to call?
I want to call you Humongous Rock.
Chris.
usher, and then when they finally get the dryer, they're already steaming.
Mildew? Do?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been smelling.
Woohoo!
Your friend
sent it
to you.
Some Play-Doh.
Play-Doh? Uh-huh.
Yeah, from Aunt Stephanie. She's got some idea.
You got different colors this time.
Cool.
And there's five there instead of just four.
That color, that color, that color. All those colors.
So now you got new colors.
She didn't have these two. She had this one, this one, this one. So now she has one.
Okay, James, you can go grab one for her.
Becca, show the camera. Show it. So what you got?
Not grandma's though. That's grandma's.
Grab that one.
Can I give her this one?
Uh-huh. Okay, Rebecca, here's another gift.
Who's it? James!
Yes!
Woo!
Hey.
I know what this one is.
Wanted candy.
She said
this.
Did you get? No.
A candy.
I know Mom picked that out.
Really?
Mommy, did you get her the?
Whoa, a jacket
and a shirt.
You didn't get her the.
Shh.
I was just asking.
Sarah went with me to pick out gifts.
Cute, Becca.
That's pretty, sis.
Hey, who hasn't given her a gift
yet? She said she wanted candy, so
you
got
her
Smarties.
I'm gonna go
get
her.
She said she wanted a dress, too.
That's cute,
Becca.
These
are Becca's.
Huh?
Really?
These are the
cute,
back.
Becca.
These are
the Becca's.
This one?
Sure.
They're not,
they're
mine.
You
look
so pretty in there.
No!
Yes,
yeah, she gets who it is!
Oh, too late.
That
was Paul.
Evan Finn! You know what's in it? What's in it?
Ooh, that's a sippy cup.
Do you know
what's
in it? You sip from the handle.
Becca,
Stop.
It doesn't get broken.
You don't suck on the handle, do you?
I'll need the birthday girl.
Hold the handle.
And these.
Cool. Hey, let's see that, sis. Let me see the sippy cup. What's it got inside of it?
Suckers.
Whoa, looky, it's full of suckers. They're bank suckers.
Bank?
Remember Grandma?
Yeah.
Bank suckers.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Yeah?
Box Elder County Bank Sucker.
What is that?
Some showboard.
Cute.
I wanted that. So many.
Those are called bloomers.
Yes. What else did you get?
This is from Mommy and Dad.
What else you got?
Look
what else you got.
Okay, sissy, this one's for Mom and Dad. Whoa.
Bloopers! Untie the bow will help.
Happy Christmas, Becca.
Oh.
There you go.
Becca, did you see what else you got?
Yeah, she saw him. Let me get the tape. I won't open it. Okay, there you go. Now you can open it up.
No.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, that is so
pretty. That's what you wanted.
A dress.
And the bloomers go with it.
You're up, Angela.
Who's behind ya?
You always get two presents.
I always get zero.
Oh, yeah.
Only get one each time.
Stop.
Like, oh, I want
that's what you'll get from now on. Just one.
Yep.
Or zero.
Yeah.
It said zero, didn't it? So.
But I want two.
Yeah, I want two today.
That is cute wrapping paper. I like the frog.
Hi,
Grandma, that was your rascal game. What's that?
Stop it.
No way.
That's
so fair.
Oh, yum.
Tons of
I got this.
This is I want to get that, remember?
That is the worst thing.
This is a push-up.
Jumbo one. Sarah, all the apricots.
Oh, wow.
She's like, look.
Now that is cool.
Hey, Becky, want me to open it for you?
She's
like,
Blinky.
Kind of
blinky. Yeah.
Becky, open it up.
No. How does it work?
No, we're not going to open it today.
Just push on it,
it'll spin.
There you go.
Okay.
Cool.
Push on it, it will spin?
No.
It looks like
it's
on it. See, now she won't get her finger all dirty when she sticks it up. All she has to do is go. You got some shoes! Did you want some shoes?
Sure.
You better put them on, try now.
Oh, those are so cute.
Those are cute. Oh boy, she can wear those to the parade.
Oh, she wanted a pair so bad.
Other foot.
Other foot.
Other foot, sis.
You might have them both on duo, Sarah.
Got
them on. Those are cute. Is that the right foot?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, that is cute. I like those little stars. Those are the cutest ones I've seen.
Oh, those are darling on her.
Oh, Rebecca. Those are so cute.
Aren't they cute?
I love those. I've never seen those as cute as those.
You don't probably have to adjust the back though.
We looked at Walmart and they were just ugly.
Really?
That is cute.
I think they're darling.
Those are cute. You need to take good care of those shoes, huh? Those daddies.
If you
get them
dirty, then you
they
have
look
to
like
wash.
That
to
me. They were little.
Yeah, you can wash these kind of shoes. I need to get her a bicentennial texture to go with those
red
socks.
You need to get a... You'll have to adjust them the first time. And
yeah, here we go. Those look so cute.
Show your, give them to your mom. Let her look at
them. Here, let me see them. Those are cute.
Those are so cute. I look like legs.
No, pretty soon she's going to be in the size.
Huh?
The size that you can hold.
Are they the right size?
Yeah.
Step on, Becca. Step on, Sarah.
Oh, cool. What's that?
Get out the mama.
Little puppies.
What's that?
There's the mama.
Oh, look.
Ow. Oh.
There's the mommy, and here's the baby.
And they got Velcro on them, so they...
Oh, so they stick to the mom?
Uh-huh.
See, look.
Oh.
They can ride on the mommy's back.
How cute!
Baby's puppy? Is this your puppy and that's the baby? Those are your doll's puppies.
What do you say to Grandma?
Thank you, Grammy.
You're
Grammy.
Welcome. They can ride on her.
Oh, that's cute.
On, so
that's
cute.
Very cool. That's a good idea. That's cute.
Even I can carry them.
I think she likes that.
Yeah.
Big smile. Yeah.
Here, you know what you do, Becca?
Presents.
This is what you do, Becca. You go.
Wow,
see?
You got lots
Becca.
Of neat presents for your
now
birthday.
Now they're nursing. So you know they're nursing.
But you didn't get a Toro lawnmower.
Yeah.
You got a lot of little stuff.
They're spongy, aren't they? Oh, my God. I think they got that. bouncy thing on the bottom. Oh, Becca,
do they feel
dark.
Good?
Do you think they're big enough?
Not too tight?
No. No? Do you think they're big enough? I think it probably is a half a bigger.
Do you like your shoes, Luca?
Bigger size, do you think? What else?
What is that, brown sugar?
Is that, what is that on there? Pink and white ones and green and white ones.
There's one. So it's been 3 years since we were up fishing at Trail Lake and Becca was born. Jeepers, creepers.
Here we go.
All right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Becca Blue. Happy birthday to you.
Did you get that on tape?
Wow!
Hey, now we got some of that. Let's take a picture.
I'm going to go like...
What? You did good. You blew hard.
I just threw one piece. Let me look at you.
Okay.
What is that?
Then how'd you turn that light on?
I'm trying to get her.
Found it. A job.
Watch out. This one's from Ben.
This present is from Benjamin, huh?
That's me.
Becca. The next job.
Oh, she found another right here.
Look at that. There's a hair in her mouth.
Look at that.
Becca, look. Look. Hey. What's that?
What's in there?
Becca. Becca. Hey. Becca. Hey. Hey, we know you like the camera.
It's just like a mouse trap. Put the raspberry inside the present. There you go. Turns around to see who wants him.
Becca, look. Becca.
Come on. Dad, maybe we shouldn't film. Gosh.
Okay,
what's
let me turn off the camera for a minute.
What's that? Beck. Beck. Beck.
No. Oh, let her play with it for a minute. Is this her dog was from April to Rebecca on her birthday. April remembered that she saw it at the park and that Rebecca didn't want to let go of it, but it belonged to someone else.
Turn it off.
What's happening?
is it? Well, I think she sees it. Now I need to open it.
Whoever it belongs to that gave it to her can help her open it.
That's no fun. Mine was in the bag.
So this one was Ben Ben. So Ben Ben can help open it for
her. Yeah, watch out, Ben.
Just playing bubble.
Why did you
wash machine?
Run
something else.
Yeah.
No, go
put
it on the
washing
machine.
Let's open it. Yeah, see what? Well, it's no fun to a baby if it's not open. Becca, what's this?
Here, give her the animal doll and do
that. Okie dokie, here's the big moment.
Ben, please move.
We gotta get a picture. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Becca. Happy birthday to you. Okay, sis, it's all yours. Go for it.
Go, Becca! Woo!
Fireworks?
Go ahead, Becca!
It's your big moment.
She likes the... See, that's why you put raspberry on.
Go, Becca!
Anybody want it?
Just about, I don't know if she likes
it. Here you go.
Okay, Booker.
You don't touch! Everybody down! Shh. Get back.
Woohoo! She has the finest.
Put your foot in it, Becca! Yay! Yay!
There you go! That's it!
Yay!
Come on, Booker! Get it!
Happy birthday!
He's dead! He's dead!
It's pretty good. No, man, I never knew that. Oh, no, she got her butt in. You can clap her down. Okay.
There you go.
Yay!
Take it by the party hat. Yummy.
Are we gonna start this king up so we can have it?
No.
Look out, guys. She might be throwing. Go, Becca!
Yay! Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, anything she flips, you can have.
Oh my goodness, look at that leg. Well, that's the end of the cake fun, huh?
Yeah!
Oh!
Yay!
Yay! Come on, let's get him!
Go at it!
Okay, looks like that's it for the cake, huh?
James, you don't do that.
You're
going down.
Okay, that's it. She doesn't
want to
do it.
Okay, give her a big round of applause, folks. Yay!
Okay, now I want to do it.
That's our
Happy birthday!
Now I need to pause. Hey! No! That's for Becky. You do not dig on the cake.
Okay, let's just slice it up nicely now. Let's not do that, you guys.
Okay, say goodbye, everybody.
Bye!
Dee-hee, bye!
Dee-hee, bye.
Yes.
That was
not
my favorite.
But now we interrupt this program.
Golden glittery.
For a nice one. Golden glory. I'm sorry.
Glittery.
Glittery. Sorry.
Say the whole thing over again.
Golden glittery.
There's James eating.
Okay, here it comes.
Get a little further out, Paul.
Oh, that was a good one. Okay, here we go.
I don't want water.
Hey! Okay, here we go.
Gold glittering. Oh, that's pretty. Ooh, that's real pretty.
It's gold!
Ooh. Whoa!
I'm gonna mark that one.
Yeah, mark that one. Tingy,
tingy,
hi. Hi, Becca. What's today, guys?
Is this color changing?
Yeah.
I like that last one. That's good. Blue, pretty. Blue,
pretty.
So that can get off the board. You know what I mean? You want to shoot the people doing the
fire. Star in the sky.
We'll get some more corn.
Okay, here's the crew. Firework crew. Here are all the pyros.
Paul's the pyro.
Four.
Color, there it is.
Hey, we'll show you the stage here since you haven't been able to see the stage real good yet. This is the platform from which we are launching fireworks this evening.
Yes. So this one's Paul's and this one's Paul's. Let's do red and blue.
Here we are, folks. We're looking at the assortment of various fireworks and other incendiary devices.
What is this?
You got your fire mistress right here and your fire master. And their assistant.
You mean firework master.
There you go.
Yeah, whatever, James.
Okay. And, of course, the incendiary lighting device. All right.
Oh, you want to? Because I can switch chairs. Oh,
so that you can have a, hey, that's a beautiful one there, Paul.
By your husband.
It's stinky.
No, I like sitting over here.
Well,
sure,
like
right. Right.
James, back away. Whoa!
No, it's not.
That is.
It says no, it's not.
Oh, it is a big one. Sorry.
Big one.
Hey!
Wow!
What one was that one?
Star in the sky.
Mommy, mark me down, but just do the pen.
The sky doesn't cause rings in the
mommy,
phone.
Mommy, just the pen. Just the pen mark it.
Cause rings on the phone.
Mommy, just the pen and mark it.
You mean people calling saying, oh. I'm trying to get my kids
mommy,
to
which
bed.
One's mine? Which oh. one's mine?
Yeah, I gotta get home.
Which
too.
One's mine? That one or that one?
Mine is.
Hey, this
the
is what we've already done. It's called Solo.
Do you want that one? Do you want that one?
No. We'll just mark it with the pen, okay?
Do you want that one, though? Do you want it marked? Did you like stars in the sky?
Hi, oh, gee.
The sticker mark it with the pen. Huh?
That's scary.
Because I don't really like that
one. That's scary.
That one's that
that
cool.
That oh. Okay.
Don't be a hugger.
Solar flare.
Yeah,
we've already done this one.
Oh, have we?
Yeah.
Solar fire.
Oh, I don't start. Have it marked. Just one of the bed. Oh, yeah, we do too.
Torch it.
Number four.
Paul, back away.
Back away.
Paul, you are such a pirate.
April said to light the paper, and it will light.
That's what you're supposed to do.
No, it's not.
Yes.
Is there a little thing that you were supposed to?
I couldn't find the.
Little liquor.
I couldn't find the stem in it.
You scared me. I think you're
going to
get
an
eye poked out.
Where?
Hey, ho.
Oh, he has, like, a spark on his back.
I know, he did.
But I already got solar flare marked, so I won't mark that.
Thank you.
Today is April 11th, 2003. My name is Sissa, and as me and Rue, were walking out to my car, I screamed because apparently there was a seagull by my car. But to... But I was happy to know that it wasn't a seagull, that it was a dove. His name's Mercutio. And he's eating birdseed now, and he crapped there and there.
He crapped again.
You don't have to come to crap.
He's our friend.
We found a bird!
And we're gonna keep him.
So funny. Hey, Kaylee, move.
I don't know if he can fly, though. I don't want to do
another day.
Yeah. It was just practice. I'll put his head back from
the right. This is Herman. Oh, he's hot. Make him talk.
Hello, I'm Herman.